Oh, she doth teach the torches to be bright. It seems she hangs upon the cheek of night like a rich jewel in an Ethiop's ear. Beauty too rich for use, for earth too dear. So shows a snowy dove trooping with crows as yonder lady o'er her fellow shows. The measure done, I'll watch her place of stand, and touching hers make blessed my rude hand. Did my heart love till now? Forswear its sight, for I ne'er saw true beauty till this night. Now old desire doth on his deathbed lie, and young affection gapes to be his heir. That fair for which love groaned for and would die with tender Juliet matched is now not fair. Now Romeo is beloved and loves again, alike bewitched by the charm of looks, but to his foe, supposed, he must complain, and she steal love's sweet bait from fearful hooks. Being held a foe, he may not have access to breathe such vows as lovers used to swear. And she, as much in love, her means much less to meet her new beloved anywhere. But passion lends them power, time, means to meet, tempering extremities with extreme sweet. Our love through tears and thorns we will endure as we pass surely through every storm. A time for us. Someday there'll be a new world, a world of shining hope for you and me. Shining hope for you and me.